sacrifice also a lot of things. Yes. So we now we go to Agedic Knight, and then we can go to Streamline. Streamline we can use already on here. Knight type is for count here. For I love you, so Streamline. I love you, you. Yeah. Okay. So save and then can refresh. Also a character here. Yes, this is Streamline. And now we go to String slice. We can example we use let type is for apple. Banana. Orange. Yes, okay. And let path type slide. Text line. Import the one setting. Here is path. Yes, path line. So it display card. Okay, so we display banana. The next is we go to string substring here. Okay, go string substring. So here we don't use slide. Here is a string dot sub string. It was 7:30. String substring. And string dot substring. Document element string dot substring. Oh, so strong here is a string S E O. Okay, so we start again. Okay. Already done, yeah. So let's string here and here we use string dot substring. Okay, the next we can go to JavaScript string sub str string sub str. And now we change here. This is STO. And here is the sub STO. Before we do the semantic page cell, we refresh the STO over here. Okay, you can see that. And then later you can go to string content and replace string content. Replace string content. So now we can use a function. Okay, function. My function. Let type document dot get element by ID and use ID A dot and one more is one more is document get here and equal type. This is type replace in form of then close. Okay, so we try same refresh. Okay, something wrong. Type replace. Again, okay. Now it will run already. So we'll replace myself with Cambodia paragraph below. Yeah. And we have like drive it, so you can click now. Can click here to change. Okay. On click, we use on click. Oh, yeah, we can use A and A. place again. Okay, train already. So if you train this, so then yes. From here, dry myself, change to temporary, dry it, change. Okay. So this video is so long, maybe we stop now.